we couldn't really come up with a name, so they just put in the program the Spice Girls. Or our band name is Untitled. not the Spice Girls.
But we love the Spice Girls!
Have I got a little story for you? What you thought your daddy was talking about while you were sitting on my lawn at age 13? Real daddy was dying. Sorry I didn't see him, but I'm playing guitar.
Oh, I feel
Reich Center. After Great Bar's performance, Merry Christmas. I'm here with the Sugar Spice Girls.
Sugar Spice?
Sugar Spice Girls.
Cinnamon Spice.
We're on title.
What song did you just perform?
We just played Alive by
Pearl Jam,
yeah. And awesome. By the way, our name is not the Sugar Spice Girls or the Spice Girls. It's Untitled.
Which Spice Girl are you?
I'm Scary Spice, but we're not Spice Girls.
Cool. Well, you guys did an amazing job. The crowd was into it and everything.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. So, how long did you have to practice the song before you performed it?
How long did we practice this song?
I'm going to say like a few months.
Yeah,
probably.
We were working on like 3 songs at a time, and we decided to do this one, so yeah, maybe for...
It was our strongest.
2-3 months, yeah.
That was awesome. Do you guys feel like rock stars at any point during that song? Because there was like people running around with cameras in the background, and there was, and now you're like in front of this backdrop and stuff, like anywhere in here?
I mean...
Like some rock star.
The best part is like, kind of like, after the chorus, like the...
Yeah.
Like, because you can just kind of like, end the solo, because Eddie
yeah.
is a great soloist.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, both those solos were amazing. Those were awesome. And you were holding it down really well. That was awesome, too.
Mm-hmm. Bass is really important.
So, was it...
I gotta go play the next song. These guys rock.
Bye, Jeff.
Finish the interview.
Scary Spice.
So, what was the... Was there, like, any most challenging part of the song, or anything like that?
Well, sometimes it's getting the phrasing of the lyrics sometimes, or... Sometimes
yeah.
it can be like...
The form.
Yeah, the form of the song, because it is sometimes a bit of a complicated song, like, lyrically and all.
Yeah, definitely.
In the bridge, definitely.
Definitely, yeah. That, I mean, honestly, that was really incredible. I was like, open mouth, just like, slack jawed the whole time, because you guys were killing it. It was great. Really good job. So...